save us both a lot of time if you would just kill me.
For one who calls himself Speaker, you have remarkably little to say. We've learned that one of your guardians has reconnected to the light. You say you have no power over the Traveler, yet this... Help me understand, Speaker.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the Traveler will protect itself.
The Traveler? For years I have studied it, the worlds it has touched, its power over life and death. We are not so different, your Traveler and I.
You are nothing like the Traveler. Nothing. You think you have power, control. I know your kind. You started small. You will end small.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity of its own free will, then there is no reason I should not reach inside, tear out the light for myself, and leave this system in ashes.
Only those the Traveler chooses will be reborn in the light.
Yes. This I know. This is why I have claimed your planet, and why you still live. The Traveler will choose me, Speaker. And you are going to tell me how.
Like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout.
A glimmer mining
crew. Shut them down.
Heading to another site. Again.
Thanks for checking in, you two. We've had our fill of Red Legion patrols and Fallen raids. We could use a spot of help with both.
See if you can track down a Fallen comms terminal. Dev's got an idea that's crazy enough to work.
It's difficult for the young to recognize the wisdom of experience. Excellent. What say you use your access to prepare a broadcast in Fallen speak? I've been meaning to put this Cabal communications cipher to use.
The Red Legion fighting the Fallen for a change. Great idea. I can extract archived audio transmissions from any Fallen in the area. Got enough for a pretty convincing Fallen impression.
Don't mention accents around Dev unless you want a day-long lecture about city dialects. Meantime, best sightline to Red Legion air support is the cliffside where you and I set up that refugee beacon.
No one appreciates the finer things anymore.
I can't believe we have to go back into the mines again.
Chin up, you two. Good news, you'll be able to use a Fallen teleporter to reach the top. Bad news, they've wired the place to explode. So,
if I run a deep scan of the tunnels, we can borrow all these traps and explosives.
And put them to good use, sowing chaos between your enemies. A lovely idea.
Now I can transmit these horribly dangerous explosives wherever we need.
Yeah.
Great work.
Broadcasting the message now. I decided to go with a House of Devils accent. Remember them?
Oh, boy.
Ah, House of Devils, eh? You know the most interesting thing about their pronunciation?
Actually, Devrim, let's keep the channel clear. You know, to make sure there's no interference during the transmat.
A lot of big red ships headed your way. Whatever you said, it got their attention.
I used a pretty nasty word to describe Ghaul. I don't want to repeat it here.
I do so love unconventional warfare. I'd be on the lookout for drop pods if I were you. The explosions all the way back here. I bet it was quite a show.
Which means the Fallen and Red Legion heard it too. We'll let them shoot at each other for a while and clean up whatever's left. Great work.